to another episode of Thief. In last episode, we robbed some rich lord's manor. And now we're going to do a little prison break. The minecart. Gym. Yeah, you have to do a lot of saving and reloading in this game. You'll slip up once in a while, but after you get the hang of everything, it's not too bad. Rotting corpse. So someone tried to break out. Didn't end too well. So this is a hammer prison. It's probably run by the Hammerites. They're I think like a religious sect in this game. They believe in the Builder. They're basically just like a kind of like a Catholic Church allegory to an extent. Ooh, might do some platforming. Spider's tough. Is it dead? Now it's dead. Oh, I got a bit of a glare on my screen. Ooh, moss arrows. These are really useful. They lay down a patch of moss on anything that you shoot, and basically allow you to walk quietly on any given surface. They're good if you're like walking on like stone. Is there anything else down here? Don't think so. Corpses. Oh crap. Oh yeah, I forgot there's undead. This game. And they don't die in the traditional sense. You can knock them down after a few hits, but then you have to use like holy water. Which I don't think I have. I have water arrows, but not holy water. gotta move up a few levels. Easier said than done. This game is very labyrinthine with its many pathways. Let me see, can I go up? Maybe. Alright, there we go. I'm moving on up. Crap. More undead. Hope I'm going the right way. I think so. Don't see any other way I can go. Run again. Let's see. There's so many undead here. Maybe there was a little issue they had. Oh, nice! Got the holy water arrows. Now I can actually kill the undead. I think I can kill them. Oh, crap. Oh, I know. I think I gotta wound them. There we go. You gotta knock him out, then shoot him. Okay. Let's see if there's anything I can steal. I'm a thief after all, not a zombie slayer. And of course I run out of the holy water. You know what? Screw it, I'll just run past. another human, thankfully. Fortunately, they will probably be hostile.
Fewer youths in this time seek to learn about gold and politics, not honest craft.
To be their lot when they come of age and know not how to accomplish aught of consequence.
Crap. Crap, crap, crap.
Lay thyself on my anvil, thief! Just a centimeter away from shooting that torch. Let's try that again.
Hello?
There we go.
Who art thou? Come on, Garrett, climb. Use the upper body strength. Okay, someone got to this guy. Probably the undead. Or what's causing him. Oh, crap.
Hiding shall not save thee. Thou most foul cowardice!
What the?
Thou art failing now.
Can I hit him? Okay.
Thou shalt not hide forever.
How did he find me? How did he hear me? Maybe I should use the moss arrow.
And the word went before him on a breeze carrying our salvation.
The noise has stopped.
Turn around, please.
It was no doubt nothing.
Drop that!
What the f- Yeah, I probably should sneak around. They're kind of hard to take out in this game. Go get it. Go get the arrow. Go get the arrow, boy. Come on. I can't whistle.
Where art thou, villain?
Come on. Here, boy. Here, boy. Here, Hammy. Here you go. Oh. Come on. Follow the arrow.
Never fear, I shall spy thee out.
Surprisingly made it past that guy. Down first. Okay, let's go back up. It's going higher and higher. Moving on up. Save again. So yeah, I think it's best just to avoid the Hammerites. Okay. There's guard stations over here. It's the Hammer Prison. Though, I guess it wouldn't hurt to explore a bit. Maybe I can turn off the power. Maybe they'll open up the prison gates. There's a better whistler than I am.
I thought I spied something.
Oh, crap. Right, keep working.
Come closer.
Builders can't feel my edge.
Oh, crap.
Thou shalt not hide forever.
Thou canst not stay in shadows forever.
Wake up, you maggot. Strange a little while ago. Keep watch.
Behind me.
Not anything of the ordinary.
Hold on.
Shall guide me to thee.
Wonder what these use those, dude. Crap, I have nowhere to hide. Did anything? Brings us back to the mind. Where are the prison cells?
Is our shield that protects us from the squalid past. Knowledge is our weapon with which we carve a path.
Hammer, how fitting.
Camest thou? Turns into an episode of Tom and Jerry whenever I play this game.
Cease thy hiding and die like a man.
The builder's walls shall not shelter thee long from righteous wrath.
Thy defeat comes swiftly.
This is how you don't play this game.
getting back into the swing of things. Oh.
Drop that!
Okay, hold on. That was my mistake. Where are those moss arrows?
Knowledge is our weapon, with which we carve a path to an enlightened future.
Hammer, anvil, forge, and fire. Chase away the hoof and lyre. Roof and doorway, bluff and beam. Chase the trickster from our dream.
Vigilance is our shield that protects us from the squalid past. Knowledge is our weapon.
Whoops.
Said, if the foundation is weak, do you wail and gnash your teeth? Do you ask it?
Think not that thou shalt vanish now. I see thee there. I shall find thee and crush thee. Thy death is... and crush thee.
Cease thy hiding and die like a man.
I suspect there is someone in the building.
Cuddy.
The builder shall guide me to thee.
I shall find thee.
Thank you. Hey, you, Cuddy? Pretty to be in prison. Things they do to me. Okay, didn't see. Good. I know. Can I pick the lock?
Someone come.
Get in there. Your key.
Thou shalt not hide forever.
Who's there? Just your imagination. So he can just...
By the builder, from whence came thee?
Oh, crap. Can I move? Move, Garrett. Move your ass. I'm stuck. Was he frozen in here? What the heck happened? God, you're hard-headed. I knock this guy out?
Check to thyself, villain!
Gonna have to kill him. No, Oh, well, I'm not a hero. It's fine. These guys have a lot of health. Crap. Oh no. Prison break. Where's Cuddy? There's no Cuddy. Totally wasn't me. It was a social experiment gone wrong. I'm sexual. Okay, it should be in here. I have like one unit of health. It's not gonna end well.
Nothing to see now.
So you need a stealth kill. I doubt it. That'll be funny.
Is the builder's piece now. A plague on these rats. But the... No, wait. Who is that? Thy shadow shall not cloak thee forever.
Got him stunlocked.
Think not that thou shalt vanish now. I see thee there. Comest thou to me?
He's fine. And no Cuddy. I must be in like maximum security lockup or something. I'm not seeing him. Of course, I had to have him. Okay, I think some of these guys deserve to be locked up. Maybe they'll help me out. Well, let me see some. Where is this guy?
No!
Cuddy?
I am your shadow!
No. Hopefully that's not Cuddy. It's all empty. Oh.
Hello, intruder! Beware an intruder!
It's a wonderful night vision. So you can see in the dark. See, that's where you eat your carrots, kids.
I would not have thought that rats would dare their teeth against the builder's house.
What is going on over there? Thy trickery shall not last. Not granted this place. Thou shalt regret having troubled me.
Okay. Can't believe that actually worked. Celsian and cell 6. Oh, don't want you. Mom's vacuuming.
Get you out of here and me my money.
Afraid you're going to be disappointed.
Good thing you're dying, Cuddy, or I'd have to kill you for stiffing me again.
Snap, snap, puppy. But I owe you, so...
Oh, stay back.
Felix went after the Horn of Quintus, down at Bornhold. Left me his notes. Oh, the hammer's got him. Put him in there. Evidence box. Loot collection, more like. Upstairs. Officers' quarters. Once you're up there. In passage. You damn hag.
Oh. Well, on that note, I think we should end it off right here. So DZ signing off.
No.
See how long recording was. Ooh, 48.